Good morning and good evening to all. Saraswati Shishuj Bhagwala Pursar, English Medium, Standard, 3rd, Subject EVS. And today's our topic is Solar System. Students, we already learned Chapter 2 Solar System in 4 videos. But here we are doing division of chapter 2, video 1 and video 2, means stars and planet and the solar system. In video 1, we have seen stars and planet. While in video 2, chapter 2, video 2, we have seen solar system. Then have you seen dark sky at night? In the dark sky at night, there are so many points of light. Those are twinkling and some points do not twinkle. It remains steady. So, the light of points which are twinkling, those are stars. And the points of light, those do not twinkling but remain steady, those are planets. Okay. So, here we are learning stars and planets and solar system. The points of light which are twinkles, those are stars. Stars are large ball of fire that give out heat and light. And others, the points of light which are not twinkling but remain steady. It remains steady. It reflects the light of the star. Those are planets. Next, let's see what are stars. The points of light that twinkle are called stars. Stars are large ball of fire that gives out heat and light. What are planets? Students, what are planets? The points of light shine steadily are called planets. Okay, next. Let's see here some difference between what are planets and what are stars. Stars, planet. First difference between stars and planet. Stars has its own light, while planet reflect light from the sun. From the sun means sun is a big star. It appears to twinkle, but it does not twinkle. Size of a star is large. It is smaller than stars. It does not change its position in the sky at daily basis. While planet, it changes its position in the sky at daily basis. The solar system. Here you can see it is Sun, first planet Mercury, second Venus, third Earth, fourth Mars, fifth Jupiter, sixth Saturn, seventh Uranus, eighth Neptune, ninth Pluto. But Pluto is not considered as a planet because it is now called dwarf planet. Here you can see all planets are moving in the fixed path around the sun. All planets are moving in the fixed path around the sun. And this path is for its orbit. This path is called its orbit, planet's orbit. Next. The universe
consists of stars, planets, and other heavenly bodies. The solar system consists of the sun and 8 planets. Planets go around the star in regular fixed path. This path is called its orbit. Here you can see stars, planets, moons, other bodies made up of our universe. A star, a sun is a star, and all planets orbit around the planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto are planets of our solar system. Next, here you can see Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto, and those are revolving around the sun in a fixed path. It is called orbit. Let's learn in detail of all planets. Next, Mercury is closest to the sun. Mercury is closest to the sun. Next, Venus is the brightest and hottest planet. Which is the brightest and hottest planet? Venus is the brightest and hottest planet. Next. Jupiter is the biggest planet in the solar system. Here you can see Jupiter is the biggest planet in the solar system. And Saturn has many rings. Saturn has many rings and moon around it. Next. Earth is the only planet. We all are living on the Earth. Earth is the only planet known to have a life. While Mars is also known as the red planet. Mars is known as red planet. Uranus is the first planet discovered with the help of telescope. Uranus is the first planet discovered with the help of a telescope. Neptune is the last known planet of our solar system. It is at last. Next. But you know, all planets and stars we can see with the help of telescope. Telescope is an instrument used to see objects that are far away. Telescopes are often used to view the planets and stars. Here you can see a scientist who studies stars, planets, and everything in outer space is called astronomer. The main instrument he used for his study is the telescope. The telescope helped the astronomer to see distant heavenly bodies clearly in the sky. Let's see exercise. First one, name the following. I have own heat and light. What is the answer? Stars. Second, I reflect the light of the sun. Planet. Third number, the planet that is farthest from the sun, Neptune. Fourth, the hottest planet. Which is hottest planet? Mercury is hottest planet. We live on our planet. We live on which planet? Earth. The regular path taken by planet around the sun, orbit. The movement of a planet on its axis, rotation. And imaginary line which connect north pole to south pole, axis. The movement of a planet around the sun, revolution. Let's see, match the following. Stars, it has own heat and light. Okay, students. Planet reflect the light from the stars. Third, Mercury. Mercury, it is closest to the sun. Earth, only planet known to have life. Axis, an imaginary line which connect north pole to south pole. Orbit, the regular path of a planet go around the sun. Rotation, the movement of a planet on its axis. Revolution, the movement of a planet around the sun. Let's see some question answer. What are stars? Students, I hope now you completely understood about question answer. What are stars? Points of light that twinkle are stars. Stars are large ball of fire that give out heat and light. What are planets? The points of light that shine steadily are called planets. Planets do not have their own heat and light, but reflect the light of the stars. How many planets are there in our solar system? There are 8 planets, it is known, in our solar system. Which is the brightest and hottest planet? Venus is the brightest and hottest planet. Next, what does the universe consist of? The universe is consist of the stars, planets, and other heavenly bodies. What is rotation? The movement of a planet on its axis is called rotation. What is revolution? The movement of a planet around the sun is called revolution. What is an orbit? Planet go around star in a regular fixed path. This path is called orbit. Name the inner planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars are inner planets. Name the outer planets. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune are called outer planets. What does a solar system consist of? The solar system consists of star, planets, moon, dwarf planet and other heavenly bodies. How many planets are there in our solar system? There are 8 planets in the solar system. Thank you students. I hope you get complete revision of chapter 2, stars and planets and solar system, as well as video 1 of chapter number 2 and video 2 of chapter number 2. Thank you. Have a nice day.